seriously? I'm parking outside the restaurant. Why are you calling me?
I want to see how you're doing, David. How are you doing, David?
You text for that. You don't call. I can't answer my phone on a date.
You dog! It is a date! Is she hot? Tell me she's hot.
Look, don't be an asshole. I'll see you later.
Oh, not that hot, huh?
Look, I didn't say if she was hot or not. I just don't know her very well. Not really sure what to expect.
Well, you get in the zone, man. You do it. You are Vinny Chase in there, my friend. You hear me? Yeah, you got it.
Yeah.
Who's the killer? Don't hang up on me. Hey.
It's definitely me.
Hi, David.
How's it going?
Good. Good. How's it going?
Fine. Yeah, just home, work, gym, here. Same old, same old. You look great, by the way.
So do you. Can I get you two anything to drink to start?
Can I get an IPA?
Sure. And for you? Can I get an IPA? Absolutely. I'll be back to take your order in just a second.
Do you like beer?
Yes.
What kinds? Darks, ales, lagers?
Darks.
Really?
Yes.
There's a good pub down the street, Patty's. They got an awesome stout that's on tap and it tastes good. So, what do you do?
What do I do?
Yeah, for a living.
Well, what do you do?
Oh, I'm an animator. I work for a kid's show in Burbank. Yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm by myself a lot, but the show's really fun and I like the company a lot.
I'm by myself a lot too.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
In your work? Am I guessing here or what? Okay. You're a designer. Teacher? Actor? Hobo?
What's a hobo?
You can't be serious. You know, like a hobo. Just wanders around from place to place. No house or job. Just looking at the world. Just your hobo sack?
Like this?
Yeah. Well, that's the nicest hobo sack I've ever seen, but yeah.
Well then yes, I'm a hobo.
That's what you do?
Yes.
For a living?
Mm-hmm. I wander and I look around and I'm alone.
Have you two made a decision yet?
Do you have any specials?
We do. We have a Mediterranean special. It's a steak kebab served on a skewer with rice pilaf. We also have a nice mahi-mahi. Oh.
I don't like beer.
I am so sorry. Can I get you anything?
No, don't! I'll examine the contents later. That can't be the way it's supposed to taste. Excuse me, what are you drinking?
Vodka tonic.
Two vodka tonics, please.
No! No, we'll just have water.
But I already had water today.
Well, then you won't be disappointed. Do you like kebabs? Well, have two specials.
Thanks.
Sorry.
What was that?
What?
If you don't like something, you just send it back. You don't get all crazy.
Was that crazy?
You just pour two full beers into your purse. Nobody does that.
Oh.
Sorry.
Hey, babe, serve food on a stabbing implement.
It's not a stabbing implement. It's a skewer. It's for holding meat, not skewering.
Sorry.
No, it's okay. Do you just want to call it a night? Look, I won't be offended, really. I just can't imagine either one of us is really having a good time right now.
You mean end the date?
Yeah. It's not exactly going well.
Oh.
Look, I don't mean to be rude, but if there is something I should know, like a condition or something...
Does something seem wrong with me?
No. No, it's really none of my business.
This is my first date.
Since when?
Since... ever.
There's no way that could be true.
Is it your first date?
No. I'm not an expert, obviously, but I've gone out with people. A couple people. Where are you from?
I'm sorry, David. I just wanted to know what it felt like. I thought I'd learned enough. I thought I'd be able to do it, but obviously I was wrong. Thank you.
This sucks! Like, not even in my worst case scenarios did I imagine this thing ending right after dinner. All right, look. Do-over.
Do-over?
Yes. Forget about the last hour and start all over. You're beautiful. And sweet. And either crazy or off your meds, but it really doesn't matter. And I just... spend as much time with you as I can.
So we forget about the last hour?
Yes, like it never happened.
Hi, David.
Hi, Hannah.
So, what are we doing tonight?
Well, grab some dessert. Or play some golf. Catch a movie. Whatever you want.
Okay.
Okay to which?
All of them.
You want to do all those things. Okay.
Nobody has your serious eyes. You look at me with that fake surprise. But you know I see through your lies. Strutting down the street with your fancy style. I think you should stay a while. In the sunshine of my secret smile. You were swaying real slow. I turned back around, I could feel you glow. Don't you want?
every time water gets on the grandfather, he turns into a giant panda.
I know, so ridiculous, right? But
it's like the best of what anime can be. It's such a great show. I am so cool. I can't believe I just spent 20 minutes talking about anime.
I liked it. I like hearing you talk.
See, there you go again. It's either the sweetest thing anyone's ever said or one of the last things I'm gonna hear before you chop me up.
I think the first thing.
So, which one's yours?
Oh, the one at the end, but I'll just get out here.
No, let me pull up.
No, that's all right.
Wait, can I see you again? I mean, only if you want to. No pressure or anything. I'm cool either way, whatever.
I do want to.
Well, great. Why don't I get your number and I'll text you sometime.
I don't have a phone.
What's that? It's been going off in your purse all night. Hannah! Hey! Hannah! Hannah! Hannah, what is it? What did I say?
I have to go.
Why? What did I do?
Thank you so much for everything. This has really been so wonderful.
Yeah, Hannah, so...
Better than I possibly could have imagined, just like they all said.
What's wrong?
But I can't see you again.
Why not?
Because I'm not staying here.
So, you're from out of town? Where?
Far.
What, like Chicago? New York? Europe? Okay, we really need to stop doing this guessing thing. What is that?
I have to go home.
And home is far away.
Very far.
And you can't come back.
No.
You've never had beer before, have you? Or gone to a movie? Or played golf? Or had dessert?
It's all so wonderful.
This is ridiculous. Completely ridiculous. There's no way. No.
Will you kiss me?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Just promise you won't hurt me.
Of course not.
Good. Because I was probably going to do this anyway.
What do I do?
Just don't think about it.
Do over. marry with me. We all got to choose one thing.
And you chose a date?
I chose you.
Hannah? That's it?
That's all I have.
Totally worth it.
It is.
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.
Ain't temperamental, not coincidental. Perhaps temperamental, yet so experimental. The theory of love is more than just a paper.